mad.
One of the mirrors must lead out of here. finish this!
You are dead, Inquisitor! Your soul is dust!
Ebesit kata etwa ost.
Maras kata!
Your forces have failed. Leave now and tell the Canari to trouble me no further.
Solas.
That should give us more time. I suspect you have questions.
The Kunari answered some of those questions. The information I found while traveling through the Illuvians answered more. You're Fen'Harel. You're the Dreadwolf.
Well done. I was Solas first. Fen'Harel came later. An insult I took as a badge of pride. The Dread Wolf inspired hope in my friends, and fear in my enemies. Not unlike Inquisitor, I suppose. You also know the burden of a title that all but replaces your name.
The Dalish legends about the evil trickster god are wrong. I saw the truth in the Crossroads.
You saw another story. Written in desperation to give me more credit than I ever deserved.
You were a hero, Solas.
I sought to set my people free from slavery to would-be gods. I broke the chains of all who wished to join me. The false gods called me Fen'Harel, and when they finally went too far, I formed the veil and banished them forever. Thus I freed the Elven people, and in so doing, destroyed their world.
The Evanuris were elven mages. How did they come to be remembered as gods?
Slowly. It started with a war.